Some of her friends showed up to thank her for inspiring them and to read their stories.
Came across a young lady who was bowling, walked over to a drum. She had a flat tire on her vehicle. Then I took her down to Merchants on her. She went to go pay for the tire, and he had said that a customer before her had paid for it, inspired by the fact that a complete stranger would help another stranger.
She got into a story about how she had had cataract surgery and the lens in one of her eyes was actually being rejected by her body. She was having surgery the very next day to have it corrected. While she was telling me the story, I could tell she was about to cry. I came around the counter and said, "You need a hug. Tons of people have responded to this. People that I would never in a million years think that would do these things, and it really touched my heart."
And it was all because of a birthday wish to give others the gift of kindness.
She inspires so many of us.
Happy birthday to you.
What a coincidence can truly make a difference.
Yeah, that's true.
Now, I promised I would not reveal Brooke's age, but I can't talk about some other things, okay? Her birthday was Tuesday, and so far she's gotten more than 40 posts from people doing acts of kindness.
Wow.
Great.
Thank you, Brooke. Very cool. Thank you. All right, still ahead, we're going to hear more about Jimmy Carter's recent cancer diagnosis. Today we spoke about it probably for the first time.
They put the light rail stop in the wrong place. Now it's fixed, but it wasn't cheap. I'm Mike Dibby, and that's story coming up.
I'm Zach Miller.
And I'm Cheryl Pant. Watch Hampton Roads Business Weekly Sunday mornings at 9, right here on ABC 13.
Each week, we highlight local entrepreneurs making an impact right here in Hampton Roads.
Plus, we'll give you specific insights and tips that you can implement right now to help your business grow.
Hampton Roads Business Weekly has something for everyone.
Don't miss Hampton Roads Business Weekly Sunday mornings at 9, right here on ABC 13.
Step into savings at the Ross Shoe Event, where you'll find the brand